Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I have Alicia here once again, and we are going to be doing the 2x spicy ramen noodle challenge. And this is what the pack looks like. Oh shit.
And we have our noodles right here. This time we make 3 packets.
So we have 1.5 each.
Yeah.
And they're still pretty hot, so
I'm a little scared because I didn't do very well.
She didn't finish the other ones.
Yeah.
I finished them.
And mine.
I finished them first too.
But we are prepared with green tea and mango tea.
And I have ice just in case. So wish us luck and pray for us.
Ready? Okay.
You can definitely feel the spice more than the other ones.
Right away.
Like right when it touches your tongue, like, it's spicy. But it has the same flavor.
It's just heck of a lot spicier. As you can see, well, as you can hear, it's already hitting me.
My eyes are getting watery. And my, like, as the noodles are going down, like it, you could feel like
the burn.
My eyes are watering already. It's spicy.
It really is. My lips burn.
So we got some lemon for our soup, our ramen.
Oh my god, I don't know. I don't know if I can do this.
Like with the other one, it was spicy, but like once like you would swallow it, it would stop like being spicy. And this one's just like
spicy.
Like it's just increasing as you fucking
eat
it. Yeah. Tastes better
than lemon. Oh my god. This is so spicy.
That's what I get for talking shit about the other soup.
This is so bad.
I'm just gonna try to eat it as fast as I can.
No, you know what? I can't. I gotta drink this. I give up already.
I'm gonna try to do it as long as I can.
Long?
Yeah.
Why is long?
What do you mean?
You mean fast?
No, like I'm gonna try to
wait as long for
you. Yeah. As long as I can wait, which is not that long.
Oh my god, I can't.
You better finish them.
Oh. What was that?
I don't know.
Okay. is too much.
I feel like I'm dying.
It's not going away.
Like, who even enjoys this food?
Why are you still doing this?
Guys, I think I'm gonna cry.
They're so good. Like the flavor, but it's so spicy. Why couldn't we have just eaten like some hot Cheetos or something?
Guys, I don't want to give up.
Don't. Your stomach's gonna hurt. This is like painful. Okay. My throat hurts, my tongue is burning.
I feel like I'm gonna pass out. I'm almost done. Almost done, almost done.
Look how much I ate. Very little. Oh my god, Erica, seriously.
My chest just feels like it's on fire.
This is horrible. I still want to eat more because it tastes good, but it's just so spicy. And when you breathe out from your mouth, like when you talk,
I'm gonna die.
So many regrets.
Ooh. My throat is on fire!
I told you to stop.
I don't have milk or ice cream. Okay guys, so it's been about, 10 minutes? And we still very much feel like our mouth is on fire and our throat is burning and our chest is gonna fucking go to hell.
My stomach's already hurting.
Me too. She didn't even finish, not even half of it.
Nope.
She had like maybe 1/3 or less. I finished all of mine.
I don't want to die.
I saw the light when I took the last bite. I was like, I was gonna fucking die.
It's too much. It's too much. I feel the heartburn. I feel my stomach burning as well. My throat is on fire. It's all too much. I don't recommend that anybody does this ever. Ever. Don't do it, please. Don't. Just don't.
I have nothing else to say. It hurts to talk. It hurts to talk, it hurts to breathe, it hurts to have your mouth closed. My tongue feels like it's numbing, like I feel like I'm starting to slowly deteriorate. I start dying. No, guys, but seriously, thank you so much for watching. And this was the 2x spicy noodle challenge. Don't recommend. If you want to die, go ahead and do it. Go ahead and like and comment down below. Subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.
Bye.